Who knew the apocalypse would have so many elevators?
Must you fill the silence with your chatter?
Are you suggesting the Great Fury does not enjoy the pleasure of my company?
Pleasure is not the word I'd use.
You wound me, Mistress. Have I not been the voice of guidance on this mission?
I will admit, you are not completely useless.
You flatter me, Mistress.
Don't get used to it.
Sounds like a terrible battle. Which means we'll be running headlong towards it.
You're learning!
Come on. your anger! How can you fight without anger?
Thanks for the assistance.
Watching, not speaking.
Huh. We're all learning something on this little sojourn.